Let's get a few laps under our belt. That's the program complete. This is some decent data, although far from optimal. It could still be worth running again. Okay, you need to come in before you run out of fuel. Pit within 2 laps. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. in this lap, please. Box this lap. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 50.4. Engine fired, we're set. Okay, test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that.